Let's wrap this up!
Huh?
all these contestants just dying to meet me. I love it.
He's clearly compensating for something, and I know exactly what that something is.
Where's the fight?
Somehow. His circuits are a little short, if you catch my drift.
This isn't part of the game! Get back in there and fight!
My Nana used to say a man hides his weakness under his pride, and that gave me an idea. Just one more battery left. Personality against it.
What? Thank God! to it.
Disappoint me! I hope you'll be for that. for a radio crab was dangerous work. So me and Aslan and Omega joined up in a...
Hey! That area is off limits! Where are you going? That's Moxie and I's love nest! I swear!
I never let him into my bar, for the record. He didn't satisfy my cravings, so I often drink alone. Hand me those batteries, sugar. In my spare time, I like to make my own toys. This one, it's a modification. Something I cooked up in the bedroom. This little device should help us short out Kilovolt's defenses when you hand in my token. I think he'll find it rather shocking. Tell Kilovolt this is a token of my affection, right before you shoot him in the face. And anywhere else you feel he's so deserving, if you catch my drift. Shoot him in the dick. That's the drift. Point me at whatever killed me.
Please, fucking send for me!
you appreciate that I stopped hurting you.
Go shock yourself, Kenneth.
I just wanted to be loved. Down again.
Psych!
I dreamt of a butterfly, and I crushed it.
Always you. Gotta have it. You
a massacre. Sure know how to please a girl in front of an audience, sugar. I'm happy to call you my champion anytime you like. Look, this ain't the most civilized galaxy, I get that. I can't shoot every son of a bitch who runs his mouth or tries to disrespect me,